Not that they couldn't see Phoenix as the malicious, spoiled Emperor of Rome, but Scott had already talked them into bringing Russell Crowe onto the project. If they were to add Joaquin as well, then there would be no star power names on the poster for the biggest blockbuster of the year. DreamWorks was leaning towards Jude Law, but his agents demanded that the actor be approved without an audition.